It is Jane Jacobs Day in Scranton. Jane Jacobs was a Scranton native who became a renowned urban activist and a journalist. Today would have been her 105th birthday. She played a critical role in how cities look at urban renewal and slum clearance with her book called The Death and Life of the Great American Cities. The book, which was written back in the 50s, is still in use today as a guide for developing the flow of a city or town.